Once a week I make the drive 2 hours east to check the Austin post office box. I make a detour through our old neighborhood, see all the Chevy Impalas and their front yards up on blocks. Then I park in an alley and I read through the postcards you continue to send, as indirectly as you can. Ask what I remember. I like these torture devices from my old best friend. Well, I'll tell you what I know, like I swore I always would. I don't think it's gonna do you any good. And I remember the train headed south out of Bangkok down. The wall. I always get a late start when the sun's going down. The traffic's thinning out, the glare is hard to take. I wish the West Texas Highway was a Mobius strip. I could ride it out for feel my heart break. I almost swear I hear it out. It's cleaning my heart. I'm coming off the highway. I park in my front yard. I fall out of the car like a hostage from a plane. I think of you while I start wishing rain. And I remember south out of Bangkok down to the wall. I come into the house, put on a pot of coffee, a little while, set your postcard on the table with all the others like. Start sorting through the pile. I check the pictures and the postmarks and the captions and the stamps for signs of any patterns.